God's sakes, go outside. And women, you get, make sure that you only use one piece of toilet paper.
Is it part of the race entry rules?
Yes. All right, wait. We only do two pumpkins at a time. Okay? So that if you have a championship, there is a free trophy.
Most of us are only
going to don't worry, it doesn't matter.
It's just the fun of it.
Yeah.
Besides, if you should be down there anyways, let's put those tires and probably run you over.
Yeah. Stay up here with us and watch the pumpkins race.
You want to do this or I'm going to go with the pumpkins?
Can you wait 5 minutes?
Yeah. Come here. Come on. Take it down.
Eric, or just bring like down. It went about 5.
Good job, Katie.
You did it, Katie.
Love it.
To be like balanced. I mean, last year.
A little
cool. It's open.
All right, thank you.
Then, use the front because there's so much junk in the back.
Yeah. Gotta get over here.
Oh, good. Good, Katie. You're on Bill Cheyenne's team.
I heard about you.
Cheyenne is over there by the grill. She's straight ahead in a blue shirt. Be careful, it's kind of hot over there.
Here's Matt's stuffed owl. It's fake.
Matt, this is show off.
Who talked about being in Greece and eating a watermelon?
Oh, that's right.
With a vodka in it and putting a watermelon on his head?
Yeah.
Are you looking at the story?
She's all lined up and ready. Yeah.